गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, साई राम। वेलकम टू आवर क्राफ्ट टाइम अगेन। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक एन इंटरेस्टिंग एंड वेरी वेरी इजी पेपर वर्क। डू यू नो व्हाट इज टुडेज टॉपिक? आवर टॉपिक इज पेपर मशरूम। यस, एंड फॉर दिस वी नीड टू क्राफ्ट पेपर, वन स्मॉल प्लेट, ग्रीन क्रेयॉन और ग्रीन स्केच पेन, ब्लैक स्केच पेन, ग्लू और फेविस्टिक, पेंसिल। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट टू मेक पेपर मशरूम। फर्स्ट यू हैव टू टेक वन फेंट कलर ऑफ क्राफ्ट पेपर। यू कैन टेक व्हाइट कलर ऑल्सो। ड्रॉ अ सर्कल विद द हेल्प ऑफ प्लेट। इन दिस वे यू हैव टू ड्रॉ अ सर्कल। On the other paper, you can take brown color, red color, okay? Again draw a circle with pencil on the other craft paper. Now students, cut these two circles, but you must take the help of your parents to cut these two circles. Now take one dark color of circle, fold it in a half, press it nicely, open it, and again student, you have to cut this circle in two parts. Remember, take the help of your parents. In this way, cut the circle into two parts. Now students, we get two half circles. Now take our faint color circle or white circle, fold it in a half, again fold it in a half, it looks like a triangular shape. Now open it, apply the glue or fevistick on the middle line. In this way you have to apply fevistick. Now stick it very properly. Downside should be open, so your mushroom can stand. Now students, take one of the half circle, apply fevistick on it, apply it very properly. Now stick our triangular shape at the middle point of half circle. In this way you have to stick it. Now take another part of half circle. Apply glue on it. Now stick it on it. Now in this way you have to stick both the half circles. Now students, we are going to stick the eyes on our mushroom. For this you have to cut two small white circles and draw eyes on it with the black sketch pen. Remember, again take the help of your parents. Stick the eyes like this way on the mushroom. Stick the eyes very properly. Apply glue like this way. Yes. And now these are the eyes of our mushroom. Now we are going to draw some grass with the help of crayon, or you can draw with the help of sketch pen. Yes, in this way, draw some leaves. Now with the help of black sketch pen, draw the smiley face of our mushroom. See students, our beautiful mushroom is ready. You can use different color and different ideas to decorate the mushroom. See, in this way also you can make your mushroom very beautiful. And see one thing, our mushroom can stand. Yes. Do you like, student? Now try to make it at home. Thank you, student.